MaxLite University staff has put together this short video to explain the three types of linear LED T8 lamps in the market today, as well as to feature MaxLite's newest linear LED T8 lamps. Linear LED T8 Type 1. This lamp has an internal driver and is compatible with fluorescent ballasts. This means that one only needs to remove the fluorescent lamp and replace it with the linear LED lamp. No wiring. This is popular with some because it's a fast install time, but performance on Type 1 varies greatly due to all the variables, including the tolerances of the fluorescent ballast. There is also a warranty concern, such as who is responsible for a failed fluorescent ballast operating an LED lamp with an LED driver. Linear LED T8 Type 2. This lamp also has an internal driver, but with Type 2, one must bypass or remove altogether the old fluorescent ballast. Without the old fluorescent ballast, you would wire the power input to the lamp sockets. We will demonstrate this shortly. Linear LED T8 Type 3. This lamp has an external driver that has to be installed into the fixture in the same manner that the fluorescent ballast was installed. Then you wire the driver to the lamp sockets and then install the lamp. This in most cases is the coolest running due to the external driver. It is also the type with the longest install time. MaxLite has both linear LED types 3 with the external driver as well as type 2 with the internal driver, which we will focus on today. A Type 2 linear LED lamp with an internal driver, MaxLite's newest linear LED T8 lamp is built for long life and performance. At only 18 watts and 1700 delivered lumens, this lamp saves about 30% in energy compared to traditional fluorescent lamps and has an efficacy of 94 lumens per watt. With a high power factor circuit and a universal 120 through 277 volt internal driver, this product has a very conservative 50,000 hour L70 life. After disconnecting the power to the fixture, the next step is to disconnect the main power leads from the fluorescent ballast. The next step is to ensure that the lamp sockets are non-shunted lamp sockets. A shunted socket is one that has both lamp springs connected. We need a non-shunted socket because we will be feeding the main powers hot and neutral to one end of the lamp. MaxLite has shunted lamp sockets available optionally if you need them. Now the next step is to wire the main power directly to the lamp sockets. The lamp is not polarized, so the hot can be installed to either side of the socket and the neutral to the other. The lamp socket opposite the wired socket is simply used to hold the lamp in place. Now you will repeat this for each lamp position in the fixture. Like all the MaxLite LED products, the MaxLite line of linear LED T8 lamps are engineered for performance and long life. They are eligible for utility incentives and rebates across the country, and these lamps provide one of the shortest return on investments in the industry when replacing or upgrading traditional fluorescent light sources. Made with some of the best LM80 tested LEDs available on the market, MaxLite has a proprietary binning process that yields only the finest and most consistent performance. Assembled under strict quality control standards, these may be the very last lights you have to install into your troffer application. These links provide a direct link to MaxLite.com and our linear LED T8 specifications, LM79 test reports, and full data sheets. You may also download the IES files for your lighting layouts or request a form so that we can provide the layout for you. While MaxLite ships internationally, we are locally headquartered in West Caldwell, New Jersey. Additionally, MaxLite has a full distribution center in the greater LA area. We are available by phone, fax, or email to answer any questions. Learn more about MaxLite and its products on our website or through our social media sites.